Hello, I'm Max Futcher with the 10 Queensland Afternoon Newsbyte. The pastor who clashed horns with the Prime Minister over gay marriage says he has nothing against homosexuality, he just doesn't agree with gay marriage. Clive Palmer claims he'll win more seats than the Katter Party, including two seats in the upper house, but the mining magnate won't reveal the methodology of the polling. Some Wooloowin residents had their water cut off for 3 hours this morning after a water main burst in Wellington Street at about 2:30 a.m. And Matt Hayden gives the thumbs up to the fight against prostate cancer. He's urging more men to get around the barbie this month to chat about their health. Details in 10 News at 5. Brisbane's weather today mostly fine, reaching a top of 24 degrees. And tomorrow a possible shower and 24 again.